Hello everyone, I'm Antsa and welcome to Let's Play, you know, the game Outrun for arcade. I'm using cheats to have unlimited time because I just want to relax and play the game till the end without needing to worry about the time. So let's put some coins in the machine. And that will do.
Get ready?
Sounds a little bit like the Love Boat theme. Love Boat. So this game was released in 1986. It was before my time, but anyway.
Checkpoint.
I really appreciate old games, whether or not I have personally played them in the past. My memories of arcade halls or video arcades are pretty. I have some memories, but for example, I don't remember the Outrun or video arcades. Who knows? With them. Observe. 3D effect. It's just those paper cut holders. And you are zooming into them. It creates that pseudo 3D effect. Yeah, obviously, without cheats after those two crashes, I would have never reached this point. The game is designed points as possible, so difficulty is very harsh in these old arcades. So to actually finish the game you have to be very precise and make no mistakes. Basically you have to memorize of the tracks and have some luck, and to do that you need to be rich or the other possibility is that you are playing in a nowadays there are some retro arcade video arcades, so we usually have just admission fee, and you can play as much as you want. You need to have a purse of coins. It's like Mario Kart 3D. Just a bunch of sprites. Already played Sega Rally. That was 1994.
Congratulations!
Taking some time for the cheats. Magical sound show.
Get ready.
Achievements or beat your checkpoint. Player. It's far from relaxing experience. But luckily there are some games that are relaxing. Any driving games that have free play. Some people say that the building games or strategy games are relaxing, but I don't agree. Maybe relaxing to play some game that you know very well and there's no, no frustrating. Goal. You can make your own goals. You can just draw whatever you want, so it's relaxing that way. But of course, most players want someone. Challenge. So they want to challenge themselves. And they want to put themselves to a position where you need to concentrate and need to master the game. Only after many hours of game. It's the final boss or some high score level or some other achievement, then you feel satisfied. So people differ. Struggles and some I'm fine without any struggles. Maybe their life is already too struggling. Feel challenges. Advance of video games. You can either challenge yourself or just relax. It's your choice. I say video games are like art. Okay. I'd try to make perfect painting ever. Or then just draw something and paint something. Using your imagination.
Congratulations!
Alright. Now I get the magic lamp. This girlfriend is impressed. All right. Thank you for watching. See you next time.